This is a fucking printer at a gas station. Okay. If you get stuck right here and the paper gets stuck, you have very little place to work with. Okay. All you have to do is push it right there, put it back. Piece of fucking trash. Now it works, but you gotta cram your fingers in there to get it going. I am the high-tech person at this fucking location. These people don't know how to do jack shit around here. Okay. Make sure paper's good. Nothing is done. Good. I'll do a test run for you automatically. Done. Should have showed you guys. Crap works. Let me check here. Change the paper. Slow on paper. Fine. I'm gonna save a fucking tree. Not that it fucking matters to anybody. They learn to piss on people. Maybe let's kill a fucking tree so these birds don't need me. So, all pumps good. It's clear. My job here is over. Gotta go deal with some other shit now. People need to learn how to be decent humans. Seriously, those are so fucking pieces of shit. I just found out an employee of mine has been stealing from me. And that shit got me so mad. You don't even know. I don't want to show you my face because I'm fucking pissed. All the shit that you do for people and their selfish piece of trash. Maybe I just do you and that's it. Fuck everybody.